I'm Kier Graf, and I'm here to tell you how to enter my architecture contest for kids. It's free, open to U.S. residents ages 5 through 17, and there are prizes. The grand prize is a signed set of my books, an architect's toolkit, and a virtual visit from me. Runners-up will receive gift certificates from bookstores, copies of books I love, and more. My middle grade adventures, The Tiny Mansion, The Phantom Tower, and The Matchstick Castle take place in weird and wonderful homes. And now I want you to design your own house with a story. Your picture or model will be judged by real architects and engineers, and all of us will give you feedback on your work. Entering is easy. First, design your house and let your imagination run wild. The weirder, the better. If you don't want to make up one of your own, draw something from one of my books. A tiny house, a futuristic mansion, a haunted high-rise, or a crazy wooden house with a boat on top. You can draw on paper or digitally, any way you want. Three perspectives architects use are plans, elevations, and sections. A plan is a view from above. Think of it as taking the roof off a building and looking inside. A plan can also include the area around your house, like a map. An elevation is a side view, like looking at one wall of your building from the outside. For a section, imagine a building that's been cut in half so you can see everything inside of it. You can also make a model using anything from blocks to cardboard to Legos to matchsticks. Second, take a picture or scan of your drawing or model if you don't already have a digital file. You can also make a short video about your model instead of taking a picture. Third, email your submission to contest@kiergraf.com and be sure to include your name, age, and city. I encourage you to include a couple of sentences telling me about your house, too. It's best if you use a parent's email address to enter. If you use your school-provided email, your entry may not reach me. All entries will be shared on Instagram and Facebook, and selected entries will be shared on my contest page. Visit that page for ideas, resources, tips, and definitions of architectural terms. The last day to submit is January 15th, 2021. But why wait? I want to see your house with a story as soon as possible.